That's it. Damn. Rojo Cars back with another video, man. Yeah, I see the squirrel over here. Look. I don't know where it went, but it's somewhere over there. But yeah, there it is. Anyways, they go roll right there in the cut. See the shorts on. It's decent now. Hold on. He got the rims on. What? He got the rims on. That's ugly. Hey. That's ugly.
What's so special about the car?
What you mean?
It's a new car?
No, it's not new.
But you recorded it.
Cause I YouTube. Yeah. My fault. Look, that's why it didn't even pop. That's what you get. Yeah, he got the rims on though. And he got the angels in. Damn, G. Yeah, sir. All right, he finna take off spot real quick. We finna. Oh wait, my lights just turned on. No, wait. My lights turned on. This mug already turned on. I wish I could have got y'all the cold start, but that mug purring per usual. We in this mug. And y'all see the paddles, all that. All right, we back in this mug up right now. We finna go to Walmart, then I'm finna take a drive. We finna just see how dead shit is. I'm really not gonna really be touching shit or none, cause it's quarantine shit and all that. So just stay tuned to everything. And yeah, he going back into my shit right now. Feel me? Had to back up for his ass. Boom. But yeah, we're gonna keep y'all posted on everything that's going on. So stay tuned. I'm gonna look nice as hell. Ooh-wee.
Shit.
Wait, why is it so zoomed in, bro?
Zoom it out?
I don't know how to zoom it out.
Now look.
long neck short, and then I guess this is like the, what can I say? It's the this is like the boring part to Lake Shore. Then Lake Shore, you know, you see all the city. Now you gotta see the line right there. So, and that Bentley behind me too.
The Bentley behind
you? Wait, why'd I put my turn in?
I don't know, bro. That's all you, my guy.
Anyways. I see a
tunnel. Y'all know what that means.
Hold on. I'm gonna douse it, but I'm over it. I'm gonna try to get the next one. This little tunnel. I'll douse it for a while. Come on.
Hey!
Catch y'all with me on Lake Shore. This is the boring part. So. We on Lake Shore now. Y'all see this view? Hey, this view so cold. I don't know. I'm in love with this shit. And the cops.
It's that Corolla, dude.
It's that Corolla, bro. That's fine. Still make noise as they ask. I feel like I'm supposed to be turning really low. A whole floor is just full of air, like it's empty.
That's weird.
Yeah, it's empty.
What's the point of that?
It's because I thought it was gonna be taller than the Sears Tower, to be honest. It's pretty tall though, but it's so it, when wind hits it, it goes through it and not like it doesn't shake it because the windless tower it shakes.
Oh, that makes sense. Yeah. That makes sense.
So that's the whole air tunnel. It's like it's the very top one. You see that black mark?
Yes, it's just, I don't know how to zoom in, so
oh, it's this thing right here. You gotta pull it.
Oh, okay. Right there.
So yeah, that got an air tunnel in it. That building actually interests me a lot. And they just made that. That's why they put it out here.
Yeah.
You can probably still see cranes and shit on it.
That's future engineer right there. Future engineer.
Now, that shit was just cold to me. I remember I was working and they was talking about it.
Oh, that's decent.
Like, yeah, this building's gonna get made. I was like, yeah, that's cool.
Is like, it gonna rise?
It's gonna be taller than Sears Tower because that air works. I think designer from Best Buy might have been close to it.
That looked like or should I say Porsche? That looked like Alex from FI. I'm not gonna lie, bro. It looked like his rap, bro. I wonder if he out here. Cause he live in what? Michigan, I think, or something like that?
Yeah, that's true.
It's not too far. Bro, I'm telling you that. That looked like his Porsche, bro. Porsche.
Yeah, I want motherfuckers to see me like that. Like, damn, that's JoJo.
That's a nice BMW. 7 Series?
I'm just thrashing. I'm disrespectful for that. Hey, you got me. But I guess we're going to end this later or something. You feel me? We just cruising right now. You see that Tesla Model X?
Around you see it. Dang, get in your lane.
Like,
look, he moved all the way to the other side. He moved all the way to the outside. Man, I look out the camera, damn.
They lit.
Oh, it's because, look, they blocking people off the beach. Yeah, because that corona, bro.
Okay.
Damn.
All you see is lights.
Hold on, I'm gonna turn over to that side now.
All you see is lights.
Damn. That's crazy, yo.
Something down there, I don't know if I can get it, but I think y'all might see the flashing light. Y'all see it?
Damn, that's crazy, yo. So, yeah, they locking everything down because that virus, bro.
I mean, I'll turn on the engine. Yeah, I was so confused by that.
They locking this one.
What they call them? They call them K?
K-Man. I'm not getting a K-Man, though.
Yeah, that's weird.
What was that?
I wonder if y'all heard that. That sounds nice. Yeah, don't forget. I was about to say, don't forget.
I know.
He was about to say.
Damn! Dude, they got the black cars, bro. Yo! Hey, this is crazy, Joe.
It's never that. It's definitely that serious, but still. I've been hearing people saying like some cover up. Yeah. I don't know though. I'm just saying what I heard. I definitely heard
people talk about like how it's a cover up and all that shit.
Yeah, I don't know. I just think it's a code.
Yeah.
That's how I think. I
look at it as another flu, honestly. Like everybody tripping over it. I'm just like, damn, everybody gotta get it.
Yeah.
The younger people shit like
I know it's a threat to older people and people with health issues, but like,
I think the youngest person who died is like 30 something.
Yeah, probably had a health issue.
I know they did say something about people with vaping.
Hey, y'all beat.
the people who vape heavy, though.
Okay, I'm glad I don't do that.
But like, if they like, cause bro, all them motherfuckers be having hella like breathing issues.
I'm
gonna just do one more pull for y'all, G, real quick, and then we
put
a holler at y'all when we get to the crib.
Yep.
Slow down.
Roll the window down a little bit. So y'all can hear.
Let the Honda back. Catch up. Look at the Honda.
Mexico that quick, right? We made it to Mexico fast, bro.
We booking it all the way to Mexico. That's where I'm across the whole country. But we'll holler at y'all. Wait, hold on, let me see that. Alright, my boy for the lead. Wait, I'll over to the back. So now I'm parking, and yeah,
make sure you subscribe and shit. Try to stay at home and shit as much as you can, like, cause y'all see what the fuck is going on. There's nothing happening. Like, the streets are empty. I just wanted to go on a drive, cause like, bro, I just can't stay in the house for too long. It just doesn't feel right. So I mean, shit. Wait, why did I turn it off? But damn, this car loud as hell. But just try to stay at home. Make sure you follow the gram. Make sure you support the channel. So subscribe if you're watching this, because we're gonna need them subscribers, especially around this time. Like, views are going down and a lot of things are happening and a lot of people are out of money and jobs and all that. So I mean, shit, all we could do is, you know, fight through it basically and keep going, keep pushing. But nothing left to say. Rojo out.